Everybody's gonna be doing it.
Oh yeah. Cranky Style.
Swivel chair, yes, we love it indeed. It's the weekend, as we said earlier. We're having a good time. I wanted to jump on here and tell everyone. I had meant to do it before, but you know, we are still waiting on a couple of kits to arrive, but we are in fact going to join the rat rod build. So we are, you know, I hope we're not too late. We're still on board for building one. So we're going to do the rat rod, and then we're joining a couple of other builds. So do stay tuned in for that. It's time to get busy. No more excuses from the old lady up front. Yeah. Anyway, we are in fact going to have a blast, and we are, you know, we'll tell you more in detail once the kit that we've ordered arrives. We've actually ordered quite a number of copies of the kit, but we want to do a formal unboxing and reviewing of the kit. You know, it's supposed to be here between today and tomorrow, and we've ordered, we'd hate to say how many copies of that kit we've ordered, but we've ordered one for every month between now and next year. So, in part because I think we are going to go rat rod crazy, and we are going to build a rat rod every month, or try to anyway. We're catching up on everyone's videos out there. Great, great work everybody's putting out. We've been following Red Dragon's build over on Facebook, and he's been posting a couple of updates here on the YouTube community. We're looking forward to the next update. He's building a kind of a Mad Max vehicle that so far it's looking fantastic. So we're excited about that. And so, you know, we're following a whole bunch of folks who are building their hearts out. So anyway, all right, my friends, more Cranky Show coming right up. Stay tuned in. All right.